Yeah.
When I used to travel all over the world and I was doing all of that good stuff, I would run into people like, no, we're on holiday now and it's
Yeah.
mandatory.
Yeah,
We're
like,
not allowed to keep working.
yeah, right? Like, you're not allowed to text me
What?
about work. You're not allowed to talk to me about work. I think I saw that on TV, but I didn't know if that was real.
Man, unbelievable when I started to see these things in action in real life. And then I would
Wow.
look back at my experience here and like, these guys
Yeah.
are, they're killing us.
Too
And
much.
it's that old rat race adage, right?
Yeah.
Even if you win that race, you're still a goddamn rat.
You still
How is
lose.
that good for you?
No, you still lose.
We must redefine how we engage this space, how we're going to operate in this space. And that's the whole idea of dismantling things and then only building back up the things that are honest and true to
Yeah.
you and the
Yeah.
world you live in, and now continue forward. Leave all the other stuff that you were given, all of those limiting beliefs, all of those mental blocks, all of those limitations that we bring on our journey that don't belong to us. We're holding other people's pain.
Yeah.
We're holding someone else's physical or financial limitation, their idea of what we can't do. That's what we're holding as we go on in life. We